No contest. Survival. 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 Ready? Go! Thank you.
Thank you. got better at not narrowing into my back hairs.
Yeah, I realized.
There has to be a better answer to my shield than only grab. Like, maybe you could like try to go for a shield poke off smash or something. I'm not really sure.
Yeah. I mean,
we should look into that. Because Duff usually like he's good at like shield poke down smashing.
Yeah.
Stuff like that. I think that's the biggest problem. Is when you want to kill me, you have like a really hard time. I think sometimes you get frustrated and you start reverting to how you used to play, and then you get hit by more backers. So just to realize, like, you have to be really patient, and then as long as I don't get extra damage on you for free, like, I'll die.
Like, I mean, if you're at, like, 5%, like, I just keep
Your goal should be to try to just, like, kill me without taking any damage.
Because you can't really, like,
No, not really. I'm waiting for you to, like, make yourself vulnerable a lot of the time.
I also realized that, you all like kind of caught on to my timing, so I'm narrowing all the time. So I need to like,
mix it up.
Because I dash in, if I start dashing in, you're gonna cover the timing up and it's gonna nair.
Yeah.
So I can.
You could do like. See, I'm not reacting to the nair. I'm just reacting to your jump.
Yeah.
So you could like jump and then do another.
Or I could just do like little tiny dash ins.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
that's
you
true.
See me start to dash in, you run out of nair and just tiny dash ins, then run it.
Well, one more thing you could do is you can when I tomahawk grab you, if you're ready for it, you can smash out.
Yeah, and I will. Maybe, if you grab me, Pikachu has the same thing. You know how, like, Puff can wave dash under, like, easier to grab? So you can't duck under them, but you can wave dash under every character.
Right.
So I can just, like, wave dash.
That might work,
away or something, and then you wouldn't grab.
You gotta think of little mix-ups like that, but I think, by and large, you should just make it harder for me to hit you with that.
Yeah.
Like, right? Like, it's harder than it was before, but generally, I think when I'm at kill percent, it becomes easier.
Yeah, because then I just kind of force it. I don't really, like... I think it's just, if I could get the lead, I would feel better. Yeah, but like anytime I do
you feel like you have to get the kill, but you don't have to get the kill unless the timer's almost done.
Yeah.
It's better to just like pick your spots. I'm gonna use that bathroom.
It's always coming.